Aeschylus lived in the beginning of the 5th century BCE, also known as the Classical Period. He was born in Ulysses, Greece, where he grew up and lived most of his life. Aeschylus made a living being a Greek playwright.
Aeschylus wrote many famous plays, about 90 were recorded. He also wrote the 7 earliest surviving plays. Aeschylus' most famous plays are Agamemnon, Eumenides, and Lamentation, Bearers. He is credited with being the founder of Greek tragedies.